just to throw more light to this aspect. Now, for every issue, there's what they call case study, all right? Now, I did a case study on this issue, and I was made to understand that for ACN to have done this, there is a cultural backup somewhere. Okay, yeah, because people, so many persons attended that wedding as well too. Not just so, but there are so many persons around.
Now, it's not stated that it's a tradition. It's not stated there that it is a tradition, because the question is, if it is my community, your community, so you don't know, in my community it's not a tradition. So I need to, I can banish him, I can send him a letter, and I can impose curse on him. So it's not a tradition in my community.
If you read the question carefully, you see that the both family were in good accord for the marriage. Definitely, Essen did not drag the girl and went away. So a lot of people are involved. If you are saying you want to condemn or criticize Jason, what about other people? What will you do to them? Thank you.
The first thing here is this. Let's break down this thing. A 14-year-old to a 40-year-old. 14-year-old does not have any experience. A 40-year-old must be a madman to sleep with a 14-year-old all through the night. So he has to face his music. That is simple. Please. It is implied here. Most things here are implied. You said yes, both families agreed.
Yes.
Did the girl agree to the sexual intercourse all through the night? No, they didn't tell us. It is implied that SN, with all his experience as an adult, should know his limitations. So this is a case of sexual assault. And once it comes to sexual assault, he has to face the law of the land. And when it comes to traditional councils, yes, they got married under international council, yes, but they didn't tell you that you got married to the girl, you should have sexual intercourse with her till she dies. It is imperative for us to know that we have traditional laws in our communities. Others are, well, you go, that we are going to resemble England is wrong. It is not in all cases that we have to face them. Once it is done, in that area of the country that you are talking about, they deal more on traditional things, traditional matters. It should be banned.
I wanted to ask a question. If Essien happened to be one of the famous politicians, will he still ban it?
Whether community or no community, whether politician or no politician, when you commit a crime, you should face the law. There are no different laws for community leaders, and there are no different laws for the plebeians.
If Essien is your friend, you said you make him to face the music. What is the music?
To face the legal outcome, because we have law for this. There's a law back up to this. And for everything that you did that is wrong, there's consequence for it. So you need to dance to the music of the law.